Yo, you found my YouTube channel. What's up? If you liked the video, hit subscribe and turn on notifications so you can see all my videos. Okay, right away I gotta pause here and change out that music. That was the original soundtrack I used on every single video. Man, I don't think I had any lighting at this point. This was my very first Timelapse build. I barely had a thing holding the camera above the table, no mouse pad on the table. Super rookie status. Wow, this is the first time I used the turntable. Alright, on Vader's castle, this is when I started using the Ken Burns cinematic effect. Okay, so here we are at episode 22. This is where I finally changed the soundtrack. It was a little bit more chill, but I again used it on every single video for a while. This is also the episode where I created the animated titles, like you see at the bottom. I think it makes it look way better. I think this is the video where I noticed the audio recorded in the background of the spinning clip. So from then on, I made sure to mute that, because you don't need to hear me talking when it's spinning like this. Alright, I know a lot of people have a lot of big feelings about this set, but this was a whole lot of fun for me to build. Biggest Lego set I ever built. Worth every penny if you can get your hands on it. Very many regrets in missing sets. If I miss it, it's gone, that's okay. But this was one of them. The crocodile locomotive. Wanted it for a long time, but it was retired for a long time. And I found a good deal on BrickLink for not an insane price. Only 20 bucks over retail. And yes, I absolutely planned it this way. Number 50, one of the most iconic vehicles in all of Star Wars, the Land Speeder. Hey, if you're still here watching this, thank you so much. If you enjoyed that video, please hit that subscribe button. Check out some more of my stuff. I've always got new videos coming out all the time. Catch you later.